partners like high.
Give me extra!
We're here at the center in Mostar, the famous place.
What?
The bridge.
What is it?
The famous old bridge. So the lady boss said 30 minutes to 7 or else we will leave you. We're all going home and you'll be left. Come back to where we drop you. The old bridge with all the souvenirs and everything. And 1 euro is cheap here. The pochettel is very expensive.
Oh, it's the same.
No, two euros. Ooh, gelato, 1 km. Heidi, did you tea buy one? I don't want to. Here is gelato. My video. Hazelnut, I know the pistachio. You still want banana.
Ah, he's Albanian.
No free taste.
Get one.
We're getting ice cream. No, this one, Giotto. Yes.
Oh, Giotto is so good. It's like hazelnut and white chocolate.
Yay. I'll feature you in the YouTube.
Yeah. Nice to give you then some free to
yeah.
Spoke about us.
I love Mostar gelato. Yeah.
The best ice cream in Mostar.
Yay!
Here's some raspberry.
Hi! Hello. So this is very famous here. Oh my god, he gave me extra!
Ciao!
Ciao, thank you so much! Bye-bye! He gave me extra!
Try this one before you try. It's a caramel, but it has a flavor of lemon.
Oh my god, he gave me extra because I told him you'll be featured in my channel! Okay, that's the famous Mostar Bridge. It's been restored because during the war it was badly, you know, destroyed, right? If I'm correct.
Not badly, just destroyed.
Yeah, but it doesn't look like that. way, way before. It was like damaged. I've seen so many videos about it. And the mountain. This. And I guess August or July there will be a diving contest. That's the bridge. Yeah, because this is cobbler stones. That's a Catholic church. That's the mosque.
Я не буду. Так поставим кулечок, потім дадим. Да.
Ja bi sam ti ubacil, nema mi.
Samo pet snimalo. Lani, jel? Ili... A prošle godine? I ja sam prošle godine imao 27, sad imam 28.
Ja svaki godine.
A ja moram, pa dobro, šta?
Ne znam če bude to.
He's even counting the money, how much he has. Woo!
Ne znam što je ora biskoč.
That's deep, like.
This is the most crowded touristic area I've ever been to, even compared to Sarajevo. Mostar is the most crowded one with all the tourists. Mostar Grad. It's not as crowded as this, as Sarajevo, with all the tourists. This one is really the one that is
so tight in here.
Yeah. No, there's a lot of tourists. This is how it is daily, I guess.
It's a weekend, so
hard. Ah, yeah, it's hard to say also. And so Dada, Mostar is the very center of Herzegovina, right? It's the biggest city in Herzegovina. The ambience here is so different because it's almost right next to the Adriatic Ocean. That's for the Mostar, guys! This is it, this is Mostar video! So this is the video for today, and I'm thanking this guy for coming with me. I was so really thinking that I will be alone in this journey. I was so thankful that he did come and managed to surprise me a little.
Okay.
Hello. Hi.